When I came with no construction experience, the people who had come before, who had more experience, they showed me what needed to be done, and they made me feel very confident and very comfortable. So far this morning, we've been working on painting and sanding drywall, which has been very easy and very rewarding because it's instant. You put the paint on and you see an instant change. It is a blessing to be able to minister to these people, but it's also a blessing to have the fellowship of the other Catholics and the Methodists. So I think it's a great example of Christian unity. Mm-hmm.